Nebraska. The grasshopper invasion has hit the Midwestern states and laid waste to thousands of acres of farm crops. Swooping down by the millions to eat their fill and lay eggs, these pests are among the most feared of insects. The wing carriers of destruction can ruin an entire crop overnight. Measuring 3 inches in length when full grown, they're a real menace to the farmer.